must have not felt that epicness or classicness, because you know the movie was like the movie is like 40 years old and it was built for that time, so I couldn't really feel that thing. But I really liked it because it's a wonderful film. It's really good. The story is good. The VFX are amazing. Oh my god. At that time, for a 70s film, the VFX are crazy. They are badass. You know, the spaceships, the cities, the creatures, everything is so real and so good. And at that time, oh my god, some of the Indian films don't even have that good VFX now today. It was good. And throughout the movie, I could feel that everything else I have watched till that date about space, aliens, and you know, all those science fictions are actually inspired from this. This is where it all started. You know, this is the real father to all of this. So I could feel that. And for those of you who are thinking that, what the hell, who the hell is this? This guy haven't seen Star Wars, he's watching it now. For them, I just wanna say that I didn't really had a chance. You know, each and every TV show I have ever watched has a Star Wars themed episode. Everybody loves it, it's everyone's favorite. I just didn't ever had a chance. And now that you know, the whole Star Wars thing is coming back again, everybody is up about it, so I decided, what the heck, let's just watch it. And I watched it, and it's amazing. And to everyone else who is like me, who still haven't watched it, I watched it now. So please don't do any late. Go ahead and watch it. Watch it now, because this is the best time. You know, there couldn't be a better time. The Force Awakens trailer has come up, and the internet is going crazy of Star Wars. So go ahead and watch it. Watch both the original trilogies as well as the prequel trilogies. You know what, I could just watch the whole six films in one day, like they do. They celebrate Star Wars Day, but my exams are near and I'm not really getting time. But still, I'm gonna finish them off before even Force Awakens trailer comes. So you can see the teaser in the link in the description. So please guys, if you haven't, don't wait, just go ahead and watch it now. And please subscribe for more cool stuff and videos, and hope you liked it. Static signing off. Goodbye, friends.